Since the equation has fractions in it, to simplify the equation, we're going to multiply both sides of the equation by the LCD. Now that the equation doesn't have fractions in it anymore, we're going to try to get x sub f by itself on the left-hand side of the equation. So to do that, we're going to have to get rid of the x sub I. So we're going to add x sub I to both sides of the equation. And since x sub f is by itself on the left-hand side of the equation, that means x sub f is solved for.